Eating plastic bags with drowned shoes, and covered with the evening news, and a pair of old socks on his hands. The painted sign was flashing by below. Freezing rain and spitting snow. He was curled up behind some garbage cans. I was afraid that he was dead, so I gave him a good shake. But when he opened up his eyes, said, "Old man, are you okay?" And he said, "I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree, but I was running from some honeybees, drip dry and in the summer breeze, and after jumping into calico tree, I was walking down an old dirt road, past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you'd just let me alone, 'cause I was almost home." He said, "I was just coming round the barn, about the time you grabbed my arm, and I heard Mama holler, 'Son, hurry up.' I was close enough for my old nose, smelled fresh cobbler on the stove, and I saw Dad loading up the truck. Cane poles on the tailgate, bobbers blowing in the wind. Since July of 55, that's as close as I've been. So just climbed out of a cottonwood tree, where I was running from some honeybees, drip dying in the summer breeze, jumping into calico green. I was walking down an old dirt road, past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you'd just let me alone, I was almost home." And I said, "Old man, you're gonna freeze to death, let me drive you to the mission." "Boy, if you let me alone, right now I'd be fishing, 'cause I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree, after jumping in honeybees, in the summer breeze, after jumping in to calico tree. I was walking down an old dirt road, past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you'd just let me alone, 'cause I was almost home. Man, I wish you'd just let me